What's up, people? It's Ebony Knotts, and this video is a prelude to a style video I'm about to do. So I get a lot of questions about how do I blow dry my hair, so I'm going to go and get this out the way. What I do is a two-day process for me to blow dry my hair, because I never blow dry it from soaking wet. It takes too much time, too much heat, and more so is too much time. So I shampooed and conditioned my hair yesterday. I had it detangled, and I just had it in two bootleg braids. I put my oil on my scalp when it's wet and on my hair when it's wet. That's just my process. The blow dryer I use is a Conair 1875 styler. You can get it from your drugstore. It only has two settings, low and high. I use this with the long teeth just because I can cover more hair in that span of time. What I use to protect my hair while blow drying is Creme Press. So I used to use it when I was pressing my hair, and now I still use it only when I'm blow drying. The only Creme Press I'll ever use that I love so much is the KeraCare. They have changed the packaging on it. It used to be a white bottle with pink writing and a black top, and now it's this gold color. Okay, so you can see what that looks like. KeraCare Creme Press. So I'm not going to speed this video up because I want you to see in real time how long it takes me to blow dry my hair. Get my Creme Press. Now what I have my hair is parted down the middle, and then I just parted this section. Rub it in good, starting from the bottom and work my way up to the top. And I kind of separate it with my fingers to get in there. And I feel like I need another glop. Now, if I had decided to press my hair, I wouldn't use this much when blow drying, because I would also be using it when I actually press my hair. So I normally would not use that much if I was going to press it. Start combing from the bottom. Now if you have to take larger sections, ooh, I had to open this door, it's hot in here. If you have to take larger sections, so be it. I mean smaller sections to get through blow drying your hair. My hair is mostly dry. Like I said, I let it air dry because I washed it yesterday. So it's ever so slightly damp, like in the middle here where it was braided. I use it on high setting because I need this to be quick. I don't have all day be fooling with this. Kisses. And that's it. Hair everywhere. So that is how I blow dry my hair.